almost, almost tore my heart out. And it's a little bit too late for me to be going home now. It's a world away from comfort, feeling on the edge, holding on to every last emotional pledge I made.